Hello, tis I, Wayward Brigand. I'm leaving the mercenary camp. I accidentally ran into one of those mines because I'm stupid. Some trap. Charm the trap. Charm the trap. Screw it.
You have died.
Whoops. Well, I saved, so. Whoops-a-poopsie. I have some stuff packs. There we go. Okay. That would have been crappy. Let's leave this stupid place. Yay. Let's leave. Settle down and rest until fully healed. Close. To Vault City. Oh, fantastic. Am I completely surrounded by rat scorpions? That's a bunch of stupidness. And no, I'm not. Oh, there I am. I'm so tiny. Seven PM. Okay, he's gone for the day. Can I rest here? Okay. Oh, they actually make morning in this game. That's nice. Wipe them out. Let me give you a day pass so you can tell the first citizen. Here you go. The pass is only good during the day. At night, you ask to leave. Now go. I'll go do that. Here you go. Search your belongings first. Okay. If you're clean, you can head in. Tap house. Amenities. Information center. Correction center. More amenities. Maintenance center. Talk to a guard. Many citizens are permitted to enter the vault. Okay. That's fair. I'm not a citizen, I get it. Central Council. Looks like I need to go up this way. First citizen.
Good day to you, stranger. I am First Citizen Lynette. May I inquire as to your business here?
Are you overseer?
Why, no. There has been no overseer in 100 years. How do you know of the vault overseers?
Give me just a second. And I'm back, sorry. I'm a descendant of the first vault dweller.
Descendant of the vault dweller? What do you mean?
I am the great grandchild of the first vault dweller.
What? You must mean another vault. We have never been in contact with another vault. Where is it located?
I'm trying to find the vault my ancestor was from.
Now I understand. But what proof do you have that your ancestor was from a vault?
I have the vault jumpsuit.
A dirty vault suit and a battered canteen? That is your proof? Who knows where you scavenged those relics from? Or who you killed to steal them? Very well, let me see. These are authentic. Unbelievable. You are a survivor from another vault. Welcome to our city. You must have suffered much in the outside world. I am sorry, but we used ours to start Vault City. I do not believe there were any spares, but you could check the acquisitions office. It is located by the entrance to our vault. Perhaps some mention of your vault is in our computer archives. We could check the vault computers. They would probably have the information you seek. But only citizens are allowed to access the archives.
Is there a way I could become a citizen?
You may speak with Proconsul Gregory. He has authority to administer the citizenship test. He can be found in the meeting room down the corridor. Or, there is another way to become a citizen. Rather than taking the test, you could prove your commitment to the vaults in a more substantial way. As an outsider, you are in a unique position to resolve a difficult situation for us.
What kind of situation?
There's a town, if you could call it that, to the northeast of our city. It is filled with creatures that are polluting the groundwater with dangerous radiation.
How are they poisoning the groundwater?
These things are operating a damaged atomic power plant. You see, they are immune to radiation. They don't care that they are slowly killing us with their poisons.
I'll be back when the situation's resolved. Okay, so what she's talking about is that, Gecko, I think it was called. I wanna see if there's a trader anywhere in here so I can unload some of this gunk. I guess there's only that one guy in the front, and then I believe there's someone in the vault. Okay, let's go talk to the folks at Gecko. Excuse me. Until morning. Thank you. I'll be careful. I'm looking for something, and I wonder if you could direct me to. What do you want to help find? The reactor core room, the reactor control room. Through the door on the right, then through the door at the end. Past the yellow security door, you're up to the right. You need a key card for the security. Interesting. How do I get one of those? I think Jeremy has a key. The guard of the survival. You all that live here in the reactor. Thanks. That's all I need to know. Thank you. Watch your step here. Okay. Am I getting radiated? No, I'm not. Okay, so that's the reactor core, and it seems to be leaking. That's not a good thing. Isn't that a glowing one? Let's save before doing this. Let's see if I can steal a card. Nope. Locker here. Nothing. Okay. I don't think I'm within eyeshot of anyone. A yellow pass key. Okay. My name is Jeremy, I'm in charge of the all-powerful supply cabinet here. I keep track of all the stored supplies. All-powerful? Okay, maybe not all-powerful, but it's pretty darn important. What do you want? I need something from storage. Well, if you have something from storage, you need a request authorization form. Do you have a request for your authorization form? No. One from either Harold back in the settlement, or you can get one from Festus right here in the main reactor control room. I don't care who you get it from, as long as you get it. No, okay. Yeah. That's not what I meant to do. Okay. Close the door. Is there anyone in here? Easy way to find out. There is not. Oh, there's someone right there. Whoops. Box of noodles. Well. So it looks like I need a red key card to get.
Hi.
Yep, that's the woo woo. He's talking about our dogs. I need a red card to get up all in there. Speak to them. No key, no entry. Fair enough. A particularly unkempt ghoul. I'm fastest run the whole reactor. Without me, the whole town would shut down. I'm a very busy man. It really overworked me here. I understand the reactor isn't running very well. Is that true? It uses a lot of uranium, and it leaks some. You know, I've asked someone to fix it, but no one seems to know. No one seems to listen to me. I've heard that leaks radiation to the groundwater. Is that true? Well, it's possible. I don't think it would do any harm to anyone. Anything? It's underground, after all. I think you could be wrong. Walt said he's been exploring, complaining that your thermonuclear reactor has been tainting the water with radiation. Not possible. No one would know it better than me. But we don't draw from the same aquifer. Well, there's a bunch of amateurs when it comes to thermal power. I'm the real expert here. You can't take what I say to the bank. If there are any other banks left, that is. Well, I guess you know what you're talking about. Not as sure as you are, goodbye. Like I'm going to need to steal your red key card. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Except that there's this freaking ghoul in my way. Please move. 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 Nothing risked, nothing gained. He does not have a red key card. Crap. If he doesn't, who does? There it is. Okay. Use that there. Okay. Okay. Hey, Hank. I need to get inside the core. Well, I don't advise that smoothie. You'd fry into crisp. Me, like the warmth. I like the warmth, but I recommend it for you. Quite a bit of heat and radiation there. That's why the smoothies built this place in the first place. Maintenance bot. Yeah, the smoothie built the place didn't want to fry either, so they included a robot. It was designed to perform maintenance tasks by remote control from a terminal to in a room to the west. Perfect. Well, it hasn't worked out too well, totally. Lately. Kept overheating, so we don't need to use it anyway. But we don't... So we don't bother to fix the heat shielding on it. Repair and repair robot control terminal. Function. Okay. Let's figure out. Initialize. Incorrect security access clearance. Oops. Back. So oops is the security clearance. Okay. Coolant maintenance. What was I thought it would be? Logic circuits failed. Logic circuits failed. I wonder what that means. Job tasking. It's not capable of recognizing movement locations at extended distances. Moving it to indeterminate distances, locations as waypoints. Job task locations. Okay. Jobs in the right order. Returns to boy if command program contains terminal errors. Bay, not boy. Okay. Where do I need to move it? Let me look at the procedures. The main coolant shutoff valve is east wall of the reactor wall. The valve is controlled by a large red wheel, so that's that one right there. Started. Okay. Add a command. Test Jupiter move computer. That's wave. Sorry. Back to main menu. Add a program. Okay. What's program? And then you delete. Okay. Add command. Add a command. I wonder. If this just can be alphabetic. Program and then you execute program. Okay, so that was not it. Okay. It's gonna take a while, isn't it? Okay. Add a program. Okay, so it looks like it's... phone here. So it goes A. A. Let's try AS. A is definitely the first thing to do. S is not the second thing. Okay. A D Okay, so it's A D Whoops. See if that works. It does. A, D, C. A, D, C, T. That sounded so cray cray. So, A, D, C, S, T. That has to be it. Thank you. Okay. ADCST. I got two more options. Install or turn off coolant valve. I'm gonna say turn off coolant valve. And no. So ADCST install hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator. I think shutting off the coolant regulator is probably going to do more damage. Core dumped, unit turn to A D C S T. Turn main coolant valve off. Before I do that, I'm gonna save. Because I have a feeling this is gonna be kinda disastrous. Execute program. I started a meltdown. I don't want to kill anyone, but sorry, y'all were being really stupid and dangerous. Don't I have any stim packs? Let's see, okay. I may start needing them. That and that. There. So there's nothing. That's all there is a bunch of frickin' nothing. Destroy the reactor, 2500 points. Let me just head back to Vault City and I'll save and we'll be good. Thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. Don't be afraid to donate or join the Discord. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.